roundabout way. What I'm trying to say is, you don't hold anyway, and I can't give you any space in my life, in my time, or in the back of my mind. A fire that's been burning for years, the sum of all my fears. If I give you everything, will you give me anything? Drown yourself in a pool of regret, recollect damage done and swallow it. Let it fill your empty gut, and tell me when you've had enough. Maybe then I could find it in me to convey any form of empathy. Even if there was a way, I wouldn't answer honestly. If I give you everything,